Just go in the chaos. I see the bliss in the mayhem. Day, desperate fight. My fears are waiting for me at the outside. Overwhelmed, feeling low. I'm the star in this depressing one-man show. Wish I would be able to flee, but I'm not stable. Wouldn't stand a chance, it's just too much to handle. I need an inspiration, another world I have to see. I travel with my pollen station to a place of fantasy. Whatever I wanna be, nothing blocks me. I'm free, gonna beat my enemies. As I came on in the night, I will ring, I will fight until I shine.
Why should I stay? Why should I stay? but I'm not afraid. Well prepared, confident, rushing through the halls with a sword in my hand. Getting stronger every hour, casting spells with so much power. People raise my banner, tanks on every castle tower. No quest too hard for me. If you wanna join, just bend the knee. Don't miss the chance of victory. We're gonna make history. Whatever I wanna be, nothing blocks me, I'm free. I'm gonna beat my enemies. As a warrior or a mage, in every era, every age, keeping dragons in the cage. As a king or as a knight, I will reign, I will fight until I shine in the light. Why should I stay? Please take me away from the light. I don't belong with might and with force. I'm winning the war, no fears. Here is where I'm truly strong. Day by day, desperate fight. My fears are waiting for me at the outside. Overwhelmed, feeling low. I'm the star in this depressing woman show. Wish I would be able to flee, but I'm not stable. Wouldn't stand a chance, it's just too much to handle. I need an inspiration, another world I have to see. I travel with my pawn station to a place of fantasy. Whatever I wanna be, nothing blocks me, I'm free. I'm gonna beat my enemies. As a king or as a knight, I will reign, I will fight until I shine.
Hello everyone, in this episode we'll introduce a new powerful tank hero, Yibaneth. Yibaneth is a tank hero with amazing sustainability. He can restore HP by hiding in the grass. His other abilities can benefit a lot when hitting multiple enemies. Therefore, Yibaneth is the tank hero you need when a group battle is happening. Yibaneth's passive is Natural Affinity. Yibaneth regenerates HP and mana every second while standing in brushes with a 15-second cooldown. But the effect immediately stops if Yibaneth is attacked during regeneration. Tips: when facing the enemy in lane, try to use more abilities to trade HP, since Yibaneth can restore HP by hiding in grass. Yibaneth's first ability is Wicked Thorns. Yibaneth extends its limbs, dealing physical damage and reducing enemy movement speed. Yibaneth will gain buff stacks for himself every time when his abilities hit enemies. Minions and jungle monsters will grant him 1 stack per hit, and hitting heroes will grant Yibaneth 2 stacks per hit. When Yibaneth reaches 5 buff stacks, his first ability turns into Redwood Rush. Before joining a battle, use more ability on minions or jungle monsters, which can turn the ability to Redwood Rush earlier. Redwood Rush. Yibaneth gains a shield with points and charges forward, dealing physical damage and knocking enemies back. Redwood Rush can push the enemies away for a long distance. Therefore, by using Flicker to the enemy's back, Yibaneth can push the enemies to the tower, or the teammates. Ibaneth's second ability is branching out. Ibaneth deals physical damage to all enemies in an area in front of it and gathers them towards the center. If this ability hits two or more enemies at once, enemies take 50% additional damage and are stunned for 1 second. The second ability can grab the enemies together, giving Ibaneth's first ability higher hit rate. You can also better use the first ability following the second ability to deal greater damage. Finally, Ibaneth's ultimate is Nature's Realm. Ibaneth goes into a slumber, gains a shield with points immediately, and creates a zone around itself, reducing the movement speed of enemies inside the zone by 60%. Ibaneth is invincible while in its slumber and summons seeds to strike enemies inside the zone up to 20 times, dealing physical damage. If the seeds hit an enemy hero, Ibaneth is healed for 2% of its max HP. Enemy units are stunned for 1 second if they're hit by seeds 8 times. While using the ultimate, Ibaneth can switch directions to aim at the vulnerable enemies. Don't forget the ultimate can stun the same enemy twice. When you're using Ibaneth, here are some tips you may want to know. 1. Use the first ability on minions or jungle monsters firstly. When the first ability is ready again, use the second and the first ability together to slow down the enemy. Now your first ability should turn into Redwood Rush. Use it again, together with the ultimate, to control the enemy twice. When it's over, your second ability is ready again, and you should be able to end your enemy with Redwood Rush. The sequence: second plus first plus first plus ultimate plus second and first. Two. Ibaneth can take advantage of the ultimate invincible effect to avoid the enemy's controls. 3. We recommend Ibaneth to use Flicker to add his mobility. It will be very helpful when Ibaneth needs to escape or chase the enemies. 4. As for how to restrain Ibaneth, the player should be careful at his controls and HP restoring ability. Curse of Death, Tome of the Reaper, and Hero Max's passive ability can restrain Ibaneth's restoring well. Meanwhile, Ibaneth has many control abilities. Heroes like Chognar, who can remove all control effects, will be the best choice. Thanks for watching today's Hero Spotlight on Ibaneth. See you on the battlefield.